is very interesting. You can see these pipes here. The pipes are supplied by the government of Georgia for gas. But that is why probably there's not too much deforestation in the area. We were in a small town, Signagi, and we have left that. And this is exactly, this is good. So these pipes are all supplying gas for burning. And that's the way it is. So preventing deforestation, they don't need timber or wood for fire. They have the gas supplies, even remote villages in this eastern province of Georgia.